Silverton Homes and Joyce and Tracy for putting that together. We really appreciate that. I just have a couple things to talk about with Silverton Custom Homes. Go back, we'll talk about them first of all. We've got Mike Grimm here. He's the owner of Silverton Custom Homes. He's been in business building custom homes since 1993. They just won their second Max Award, and it's not because they probably could have won more. It's only the second time they've entered. So the 2010 Max Award in 2011, is that correct, Mike?
Correct.
Okay. For best custom home design, over $1 million. So we appreciate Mike, and we've got a couple subdivisions to present to you. It won't take too much of your time. So let's go ahead and then we'll have Mike talk a little bit about himself and what he does. Right now we have 20 home sites available in Flint Rock Falls. So I'm excited about that. They range from 150s on up, just around the 300 price range for being on the golf course. And of course, it's a guard-gated community right next to the Regional Medical Center. If you don't know, one thing about Flint Rock Falls, it's kind of hard to find. I lived here for a year and didn't know exactly where it was, So we're trying to get the word out that Flint Rock is a great place. Jack Nicklaus Golf Course, guard-gated. Of course, we know about the Kempner schools. But Silverton had bought a number of properties in that area back several years ago, and you've got those in your handout. And what they decided was the timing wasn't right. So now we feel the market, as we can see, is turning and coming back, and it's time to start building some custom homes out there. And so and Silverton has already built, they built 13 custom homes out there in Flint Rock. They're also under the Artistry name. They bought Artistry Homes, so you might recognize Artistry more than you would Silverton. And so, but this one is a famous one. As you drive in to Flint Rock, the Mediterranean style. Who's the owners of this one?
The Renfros.
The Renfros, okay. And so it's a beautiful house, a lot of architectural features. And so, the next subdivision that we've got is Willie Nelson's subdivision off of Spicewood, Tierra Vista. There are 37 home sites available. This is on Willie Nelson's ranch as a portion of it, and actually with that video that you saw was the top of the hill where this resides. It really does have like a 50-mile view from the top of this subdivision. It's gated, and from this you can see the Pertinalis Greenbelt, but when we get some more rains, it'll be the Pertinalis River. I took Scott Bowman's. When it is full, that's what it looks like. You've got the Pertinalis going both ways. It's kind of on this arm. It really looks good, and it really does have a 50-mile view. It's pretty incredible. It also has lake views. Gated. Gate code is 1108. If you want to go out there and take a look at it, 1108. All you do is go down 71 just before the Pertinalis. Take a right on 2322 Pace Bend Road. And it's about a mile, a little less than a mile on the right-hand side. You'll even see Willie Nelson's Montessori school that he had built there for his kids. And then you go up on the top of the mountain, you can actually see his little town of Luck, Texas, and stuff like that. So that's kind of neat. And I think it's nice that we have Billy actually has given us permission to use his image, his song. And we also gave him a quote that he's going to approve, which is the bluest skies and the most relaxing sunsets in Texas. So go out and take a look. They're Lost Leaders 129 for acre lot. There's a lot of cul-de-sacs, great views, and it's 2,500 square foot minimum.
25 minimum, and it's barred with water. There's a lot of green belts behind the acre lot.
Yeah, okay, so it's all surrounded by a green belt and a ranch. So we're excited about that. Get it opened up again. And so we actually had somebody that was living in Belvedere who owns a house out there, who's a commercial contractor, contact us and say, look, we would like to move, we're thinking about moving out there just to get, you know, we like the way Belvedere is, but this is going to have a new feel. He says, I want to get in front of the next wave. So Tierra Vista, okay, next one. I'm going to let Mike Grimm talk a little bit about his history with the Austin area as far as home building, but being built since 1993 or before that?
Before that, more than 2,000 homes I've seen in my career.
Okay, so built over 2,000 homes in the Austin area. So you guys, you know, it's all the way from Horseshoe Bay to Barton Creek, from Westlake to Lago Vista. I mean, all you wouldn't know it. How many homes in Lakeway alone? 200?
Oh, over the years, quite a few more than that.
Okay. And then what's really exciting now is he's also going to be doing a Southern Living Custom Building Showcase home in Waterford across the lake. That's really a big deal. Southern Living Showcase, Southern Living Magazine is a big deal for its, I think it's 80,000 subscribers. So they build this home and they use all of all the vendors that are advertising in the magazine, they use their products in the home. And then they will charge a admission fee of $10 or $12, and that goes to a charity. The charity is Ronald McDonald House, and the other one's coming?
Operation Finally Home.
Operation Finally Home, where the money goes to a veteran to help get him a house and living quarters. So one of the things that we love about working with Silverton is that they give the personalized service. You know, I just talked to Judy Bowen. We're working on a transaction on one of her homes that Joyce and Mike, she said today as I was talking to her, she couldn't make it. She was working on her barn. She said that one of the things that she really enjoyed about that, why they're probably putting Silverton first, was the personalized service that was given to her, that this client got, and really holding the hand of the customer. So that's exciting. And one of the things I like too is that I can just bring my clients to them, and though I'm a little bit of a control freak, I like to stay involved. But you, if you want to, just drop your clients off on their doorstep and let them handle it from start to finish. That's all you need to do. You get paid at slab, and you know I've had clients too say you know.
We do not get paid at slab. We hold the money at Federal Land here.
Okay.
And if you sign a waiver that if for some reason buyer does not perform, that you're willing to pay that money back.
I stand corrected.
So.
Yeah, but anyways.
We can hold it like an escrow here.
Okay. Well, that's nice. I mean, at least we know that the money.
Or we can get a waiver signed.
It's like a Christmas present. So. All right. So I'm going to let Mike just talk for a minute or two about him and introduce, because you know he's a good guy, southern good old boy. So he knows how to build homes. Built a lot of them, so I appreciate you coming out.
Okay, thank you, Ken. Thanks so much for the opportunity to come and be with y'all today. It's really a blessing to be here. Now, one of the things on the Max Awards, even though it's for custom homes, a million and above, the majority of our homes that we've built over the years are much less expensive than that. So don't let that deceive you. We are customer-oriented. We're not size or price-oriented, so no matter what price range or locality, customer, we're willing to assist you in that. A couple of questions. Are y'all seeing your market become more active? Have you seen this as a rule of thumb? What are the challenges you're beginning to see in this marketplace, product-wise?
Inventory.
And I think that the market, obviously, we all agree, has turned the corner. And I believe it turned the corner last year and continues to head upward. And many areas in Austin are now already flipped to a seller's market in that they're getting multiple contracts on any good inventory within a matter of days. And I believe that we'll continue to see that trend, especially take over this area because it's such a great area to be able to live in. And so, you know, you have challenges, and we're here to help you with those challenges, whether it be help evaluate home sites for your clients and so forth there, to help them in building their homes, to help them design their homes, help decorate their homes. But there's just a hand-holding process there that can alleviate a lot of the problems that you're beginning to experience in the marketplace where that right fit is not there. We can help bring that right fit. And we believe that we have a system that makes custom home building easy. Yeah, less stress. We take the mystery out of it, and we never embarrass you. And we appreciate all that you do for us and bring to us. So we want to give you that confidence there. As far as things about our company, of course, you know, Artistry's been around a long time in this part of the country. We were building in this part of the country also, but we've not as noticeable in the marketplace because our market design center, our office design center is actually the heart of Texas, which is Jonestown. And does everyone know where Jonestown is? Okay. Well, it's a neat place to be out in the country out there from many standpoints, but when you bring your customer to us, to our office, we have a design team, home front design, that offices with us. And essentially, it's similar to, have any of you been to the David Weekly Design Center on 183? It's a smaller version of that, but fully customized, so you're not limited to a color palette or color palettes to choose from. It's full-fledged custom design, hand-holding through the process, allowing us to work with your customer and help them really receive the home that they envision that they want to have. I know my time's limited here. Any questions or anything there? Yes.
What's your square footage range and your price range?
Well, the square footage is for the customer, as I was mentioning earlier there. Okay. We have built as small as 900 square feet for a retired couple out there on the lake. And as large, we finished one of our maximum ones is somewhere close to 12,000 frame. But the majority of it is less than that, obviously. Square footage price really is depicted by, you know, topography, your design, your finish out, a lot of features there. But we are very competitive in the marketplace. And, you know, apple to apple, we compete with anyone.
So you're about 150 to 170 a foot?
We actually tend to be a lot less than that, but it depends on which subdivision you're talking. If you're talking Flint Rock, yes, then you're going to be more in that range or higher as a rule of thumb. Because of their deed restrictions, because of Water District 17, because of various factors, the requirements for the landscaping and so forth.
Thank you, Mike. I appreciate you coming
okay,
in.
Thank
and Santa Catarina.
I wanted to mention, on all those lots, they're not builder specific. So,
that's right.
Love you to build with Silverton, but they are, you know, bring your builder. BYOB.